Oh dear. Benjamen Head used to bury the dead until a memorial fell on his head. His job was taken by Algernon Twit, whose life was cut short when he fell down a pit. He was replaced by Patrick O'Dade, who cut off his foot with the end of his spade. And as was Tom Tindall, no picture of health, who was laid in a grave that he dug out himself.